I want to talk to you today about mental hygiene. So what can you do to take care of your mental health? I think it's critical to take care of your mental health. It'll help you in a lot of different ways, mostly beating stress. In other ways, when you beat stress, when you take care of your mental hygiene, you do longer streaks when it comes to quitting things you don't want in your life, like cravings, cigarettes, porn, alcohol, fap, all these things. When you take care of your mental hygiene like you do your physical hygiene, life becomes a lot better, a lot easier. So these are my best tips around mental hygiene. And the first one is the practice of these things called mental push-ups. It's not quite a meditation, but it's like a meditation. Now, some will say meditation is probably the most important mental hygiene routine you could possibly do, but start off with mental push-ups for 2 minutes a day. The link and training is below, and watch that video. It'll teach you how to do a 2-minute mental push-up that'll really give you a stronger mind, so you can redirect harmful thoughts that are toxic, harmful thoughts, sexual thoughts, all those things you don't want in your life. You got to train your mind to be able to reroute those thoughts, and mental push-ups is the way to do it. It works. The second is a Tony Robbins priming flooding exercise that is absolutely wonderful. I highly recommend you try it. And that one is in the link below as well. Watch the video down there. And you could scroll down right to the bottom of that link, and the video training is right at the bottom. So check that out, the Tony Robbins priming exercise. What that does is it floods your brain with feel-good chemicals, so you feel amazing. And when you feel amazing and you're flooded with feel-good chemicals, you can best believe that for the rest of the day, you're not going to want to fill your brain with junk. You're going to crave less. You're going to feel better. You're going to rewire your brain for positive. You're going to rewire your brain for much healthier things. So that's the second tip that I want to give you. You want to take it to another level, check out my morning routine and just copy it and try it out. You'll feel great. So all in all, that's what I want to share with you today, the importance of mental hygiene. Try those tips out below and let me know how it goes in the comments below.